maps, see if we can find something. Uppsala län, Fittja, and then we also have Hårsta. And then we get one map from 1685. It's long before. So this map is 2 pages. Oops. User interface is not my biggest friend. Here you can see the houses at least. And then you can see, I think this is where they have the or farming. And here we have a description of what? Difficult to read. Hårsta. Something. Interesting. I can show you what I also have found here is that we have found his what do you say? The military. Every year, every third year they do an exercise. And here you have soldier 149. And soldier 149 we can see it's up here, soldier. So this is Herrstadgård, Erik Fält, born Holm 1765. Moved in from Kulle, which is the next parish, and then they move away to Övergran in 1795. Daughter Maja Katarina, born in Fittja. Wife, hustru, Kajsa Jansdotter, born in Övergran 1760. And we can see that 93-94 they were on the household record. So maybe if we are lucky we could have a AE1. I haven't thought about that. So Fittja is Uppland AE1. Yes. And then we have Hårsta ägor. So that must be before Hårsta. Page 33, and then the page is to the right, and image to the left. And then we should have a soldier. Bonde, bonde, that's farmer. Erik Ersson. When was he born? I think we had something though. This column is when they are born. 63. And what we learn from another register called the soldier register. What I did was that I search on Fittja, it's the parish. Maybe we can do like this so you understand better. And then we have a person. Born 65, Erik Fast. And this says family name Ersson, so his father is Erik then also. And then we have birth year 1765, death year, we don't know. But this is from Hårsta, then he's moving on. I don't know if he's moving on as a soldier. So he's discharged 1794. That means that we... 77 is the next one. So that's not good. So we can see if he is... We know, have an indication that he's moving to Övergran. And that's in C County. Övergran 94-95, I think. Now, let's see if they have moving in out records. They don't. They don't. If we could... Do we have any more children? That's always a good way to move into the books. We don't have. We have Kajsa Jansdotter. What we could do is, I am part of another service. Svar. They have more indexed, but I think this is too late. for it. And I think we... You never know. Then we are in Uppland, I think. Uppsala land. He's born too late. Up here. If we look at the daughter then, I don't know what we call her. Maria Katarina Maja. And she is born 1793. Early lady. I think it's too early for this. Archives. No. This is birth register, but they don't have it for everything. And then we have the census, then you just have one. Then it's in Jämtland. Feels like not our friend. But that's... Sometimes they have estate and inventories, that's cool. But we... What can we do then? Övergran. How should we find? They are in Övergran, but we don't know where. Then, if we are lucky, then we have that he's still a soldier. And then they sometimes have... otherwise it's just... Then we go back to the soldier register, hoping he's still a soldier. Here we have... 765 Ersson. I think UR is Upplandsregemente. And I think he's still inside Upplandsregemente. And he must be enlisted after that. What we do is that we check in the general muster for the next year. And he's not in there, I think. But maybe they say what he disappeared. 1792. Here. And then we move to 1800. It's a big jump. And then we have the soldier number. Where is our friend? Soldier 149. And it's one of those numbers, I never learned which one. You have to 149. Nordinge, that's not the correct place. So then '29, '36, '49. Hagby, that's not the correct place. Börsta is not the correct place. Wollstamma is not the correct place. I think you can... What you have here is also how long they are and so on. I added some links that could make sense for you. Kiel, not the correct place. Pysslingen, not the correct place. Feels that we have a lot of people in the military. Kårsta, here it is. Erik Fält avskedad, he's dismissed vid Karlstationen. 2 juni 1794. So then we have a new reference here. So now he's dismissed and we have a date. 2 juni 1984. Discharge, we say here, and then we, this is a better evidence, so then I move it first. So this says it's Upplands Regemente 1800, book 250, page, image 245, page 245, and then this is the unique ID, you can jump directly. And what we can read about him, nothing here, because he's not there. But otherwise you have the age, you have how long he has been in duty, the length he has, if he was married. So then we lose him, but maybe we can track the daughter and see how, where she appears and so on. But what we have now is that we have a born, and I think we have a better date if we could read the old one. We could read this here. We have also född, born in something. D. Jud Edelmud. I'll see if I can ask some people. Here we see he's 26 year. I think he has just been in duty in 1 month. He's 5 something, 4 something, 3/3, and he's unmarried. And he checked for this. Good. So this is a good start. And I also think I added some cool maps. But we can where we started. Maybe we can find him on historical maps. And I don't know where to go. Uppsala, Enköping. Why don't I know? Stupid me. You do like this. So this is the Swedish, and then you have the coordinates here. I think something we should have in. Oh, here you have a map. That's cool. So here we have a good map from 18 something, I assume, 1860. So it's before them. But then we should find, and this is Lagunaherad, and Herad is, I think, the legal division, a bigger one. So you have more parishes. Then you have Torsåker, I think, something like that. And the parish. So then we should find Fittja, Gällsta. It's good. Look, I've been ice skating here, I think. Yes, I have. That's cool. They have a good. Yeah, this is up to Uppsala. And here we have Gällsta socken, and we have Holm socken. It's under the water. Under the water. Here we have Fittja. See if we can zoom in. Fittja, Hellsten. Sjö, Fittja by. This is a good start. So what now we know where it is. So it's at the water and it's up here. Fittja. Älvlösa, Lugnet, Fria, Hässle. Wasn't that the Hässle ägor? So this is the place. And then we do a search. And then they give us back a map from 1859. And then they also have Gräns. So this is when you Fittja såg Hässle number one. 1659. Maybe this was the map we were looking at. Yes. And here we have one. Hässle, here is Hässle. So if we could find a soldier, sometimes they put a information about soldier top. So then it's, this is Hässle. So that's cool. We take the topographical map. The topographical, Uppsala is up there. This is the scale is not so good. Danmark. Skoglossa, then it's up here. Fittja, Hässle is there. Låsta Bjälkestad, DT, I think ST, ST Soldiertorp, so this is Bodane. Here is another ST, Soldier. Could be someone of those. What we also have, which is excellent, is Fornfynd. I normally have links on the parish. Fornfynd is a map service for remainings. And it's easy if you spell it correct. So. So if you're lucky, they have marked a lot of where is the link? Kringle is also another service. We checked that first. I think Kringle is also a database. Yes. See if you spell it correct. Search on the map. Oh, Upplands Regemente. But this is picture from later. We do a search on the map. Why is it so difficult? It's in this area. It's up here. Excellent. Lägenhet. So this is some remainings, but it's nothing mentioned. It's a building 6 times 10. Cool. Then we try to get phone. Maybe I can go to. I have better links from Wikipedia. This is the parish map. So now we're jumping to Grythyttan. And then we have to change the search to landskap, Uppland. Fittja. Then we are here. And then we have Hässle over here. So they have some remainings here. That's the R. So Hässle ägor must be something of this part. And this is a really old remaining. So it's they don't say how old it is. Then we have here. Here is some harbor. Järnålder, so it's 1500. That. Then we have here. Sätteri. And we have here graves. Graves or something else. So it's rather interesting. But we didn't have any luck. But we know where it is now. That's all.